Okay. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We good? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this hearing of the City Council for Hire Vehicle Committee. I am Reverend Ruben Diaz Sr., the chair of the committee. First, let me recognize my colleagues who are here today. We are Council Member Rose, Council Member Vallone, Council Member Borelli. We're expecting the arrival of Council Member Moya, he's not here yet, and Council Member Constantinides Rodriguez will not be here today, but the others are here. Today we will be voting on six important pieces of legislation with the aim of assisting struggling drivers and ensuring that the taxi and for hire vehicle industries are inclusive and accommodating for all passengers and drivers alike. The first proposal, introduction 1096-A, which I introduce, will require high volume for hire service to affirm that they will not automatically deduct vehicle payment from drivers' pay unless the deduction is optional and chosen by the driver. This will prevent drivers from being forced into automatic deduction, but will give them the freedom to choose automatic deduction if that is what they prefer. The second is proposed introduction 304-A, introduced by Councilmember Rodriguez, which will create a task force to study taxi medallion prices and following that study, make recommendations to change laws and regulations related to medallions. The third is proposed introduction 1062-A, introduced by Councilmember Grodenich, which will require high volume for hire services to pay drivers, even if the payment transaction fails through no fault of the drivers. We will also be voting on proposed introduction 1068-A, introduced by Councilmember Levin. This bill will require taxi limousine commission to engage in financial education and outreach for taxi and for hire vehicle drivers relating to taxi medallion and for hire vehicle transaction. Finally, the fifth bill will be that we will be voting is proposed introduction 1079-A, introduced by Council Member Richards, which will amend the city charter to create an office of inclusion within the TLC. This new office will be tasked with addressing issues of discrimination and service refusal for taxi and for hire vehicles on the basis of race, ethnicity, gender, disability, and other categories. Finally, we are voting on proposed introduction 1081-A, introduced by Council Member Salamanca. This would require a taxi and limousine commission to provide assistance services for drivers, including with mental health and financial counseling, and refer to outside organizations who can provide additional help. I would like to invite the sponsor of this bill. They're not here anymore. Okay? So, thank you now. Ladies and gentlemen, I call for a vote on proposed introduction 304-A, 1062-A, 1068-A, 1079-A, 1081-A, and 1096-A. I recommend a vote yes, and I ask the committee clerk to please call the roll.
William Martin, committee clerk, roll call vote committee on four hired vehicles. All items are coupled. Chair Diaz.
Aye. On all.
Rose.
Aye on all.
Vallone.
Aye on all.
Borelli.
Aye on all.
By vote of 4 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, all items have been adopted by the committee.
We will keep the meeting open for the arrival of the other council members. So this meeting is recessed. No recess. Okay. Thank you. Fast. 1:15.